Beep, beep. Beep.
Moonbat 1, this is ground control. Mission is a go.
Copy. That's the coffee. Hello, Earth to Kathy. Hello, little explorer.
Hey.
Right. Now, I finally managed to get you a new one.
Yay!
But before I give it to you, you have to promise to take better care of him.
Okay.
Better than the ones that you destroyed before.
I promise.
A moon bear for my moon bear.
I'm almost ready, Kathy. Give me 5 minutes to get into my wetsuit.
Don't overdo it, honey. School and work never stops. Just pace yourself.
No, I know. I just lost track of time. Plus the subject matter. Fascinating.
Father like daughter, I guess. Promise?
Yes.
Kathy, stop snooping around and let me change. I'll be down in a minute.
Property just 15 minutes from the new campus.
We must have earned a free loyalty relocation at this point.
Lizzie, another one of these seasons and this entire area will be a desert.
Can we just hold off until the kids are done with school and I actually finish a residency for once?
I'm just trying to keep us safe.
Honey, the kids have a dad that commutes to the moon. Safe means something else to them.
All right.
I want to give them just a bit of normalcy, okay?
Gross!
Mummies and daddies are allowed to do this, I'm afraid.
Breaking news as we go live to the southern border of Colorado in the United States, where fighting has erupted between refugees and border troops. President Van Zandt has denounced the violence, stating that...
Weren't you going to go snorkeling with Claire?
Kathy!
Spectacular dive, honey.
Thanks.
Such an athlete.
You're taking Moonbear snorkeling?
Yes.
Claire, please look after her. There's still a lot of debris floating around.
I know, Dad. Don't worry. Come on!
Wait, darling, you're not taking Moonbear into...
Okay, bye, Dad. Love you! Better get us in the water quick, before Dad catches you. Come on!
Kathy, what did I say?
But Moonbear wants to go snorkeling too.
Bring me the bear, you little troublemaker.
No.
I swear, you get this cheekiness from your mother, not from me.
Come on, Kathy, jump in.
Good evening.
Dad? right?
It's right. I'm going to get you out of there now, okay? Come on.
Dad!
It's all right, I'm here. Ayla. AC unit 7633-R. Ownership transfer authorization 170544. Isaac Johansson. Say your name, darling.
Kathy Johansson.
Whatever happens, you must keep Ayla close to you at all times. Never let her out of your sight, all right? It's okay. I've got you. Listen, Umber, we must be very quiet, okay?
No.
Just listen to me. We have to go. We have to go. How are your legs? Can you walk?
Where's Moonbear?
We don't have time for that now, darling.
I want Moonbear.
I think it's somewhere in this room. Be quick.
Found it.
Great. Now come to me. I need your help, Moonbear. There's a button on the other side of the room. When it turns on, I need you to press it, okay?
Okay.
Now, Moonbear. That's it. Okay, it's time to go. Stay low, darling. Don't let them see you. Okay, let's go. Okay, listen carefully, darling. In the room on the other side of the vent up there is Ace.
Rose's Ace?
Yes, we need to take him with us and get him back to her.
Ace likes me best. After Rosa.
Absolutely. That's why I need you to climb up there and call him over to you. Quietly. Okay?
Okay.
They're not taking us with them. Don't you see that? They're leaving a victor group here.
So they were all planning to abandon Earth?
Let's tell the team we've got the Lunar Council AZ in our hands. We need to see more of these holograms.
Ace, it's me. Hi, follow me. Doing?
ASC unit number 67354-N. Initiate transfer protocol. Lunar Council override. Isaac Johansson. Code 170544.
Dad, Ace isn't like this.
It's okay. He doesn't know we're taking him back to see Rosa. Isaac Johansson. We've got to hurry, Moonbear. They're probably looking for us now.
Dad, my legs hurt.
Come, I'll carry you.
Claire?
Kathy?
Claire?
Kathy!
Dad! That was Claire!
Hey!
Why are you running away?
If Claire catches us, they'll take me far away from you.
Thank you. are we going?
We're going to Outward Moon Bear. Together. Yes, it's working. Why isn't Vita's door opening? Come on, come on!
What do you think, Ayla? Reckon we'll get a few more months out of this relic? Yeah, me neither.
Are you done yet? I feel like you should have been done ages ago.
If your butt is starting to hurt from the car seat, you're welcome to come up here and help me.
Huh? No, I'm good. Besides, that wouldn't be much help anyway.
You're right. You wouldn't.
Listen, MPD systems are for nerds.
Okay. Okay, bro. Just be honest. You're feeling too threatened by me and my super brain.
That super brain of yours still needs to be chaperoned to every MPT dish by a senior staff member like me. Remember?
Wait, did you finally admit that you're old?
Whatever.
Anyway, I'm nearly done. Just have to cut out some plating that's obstructing the beam's waveguide. Can you let Moonhub know the dish is ready to receive?
Already did. Don't forget to hook the stream points back up to the receivers.
Mm-hmm. Got it. Now let's get the stream points hooked up and then we're done.